and my big brother look after you up in heaven. And wherever you may be, I hope that big brother is watching over you. Jade, thank you, big brother.
Well, since big brother finished, she became very loud and argumentative, insisting I call a Lambrini. I found numerous men in her bedroom. Once I even found her with a wine bottle. Not really.
It's like you don't even care what I want!
Of course I care. There's nothing wrong with your legs anyway to start with. They're plenty long enough. What would your mother think? What would she have thought?
And you don't want what I want! It's always what you want!
She was such a lovely girl. Always brought the sunshine with her. She was a virgin. She's forgotten who I am.
Chloe?
I think she thinks I'm a security guard.
Chloe, are you...
Yeah, what are you doing with them? And she's like, sorry, I thought you were blind. And I was like, why do you think without you asking beforehand? Because...
Chloe...
If you...
It's not the diary room.
Bye, big brother.
I really didn't know what to do, and then someone suggested I'd give Helen a call. Best thing I ever did.
Hello. Hello, I'm Helen.
Hi, Jeff.
Oh.
Go upstairs. Yeah.
Okay. Since the end of Big Brother, my workload is it's just rocketed. Sort of classic case here that we can see with Chloe.
Hello? Hello, Chloe? Chloe?
Davina!
No, it's not Davina. I'm Helen. I'm from the care centre. I'm here to help you get better. Come on now, let's help you clear these up.
No!
I hear you've been quite low since Big Brother ended.
It's important to get Chloe back to some kind of normality. You know, helping them to make their decisions on their own. Going shopping.
Right, it looks like you've run out of milk, Chloe. So, what do you write down?
Fags.
No, write down milk.
I'll put cider down.
No, we're not having any
because
alcohol.
Because we don't want to run out of
that. Chloe, you're underage. We're not buying cigarettes
it'll
or alcohol.
It'll be funny.
Okay.
We're
not getting
we'll
any
get
of that.
We'll get wasted and it'll be fine and
right. So write down one milk, okay?
So, five fags.
Put down milk on the
fags
list.
Fags times
that'd be very
five.
Useful, thank you. Okay, maybe we'll get you some vegetables. Put down salad. We'll have
I'll
a mixed
put down
salad.
Super noodles.
Put down a mix.
Put with them.
Okay, so I think we're ready to go shopping now. Ready to go out. Take this with you.
Can I get a little chihuahua?
Probably not a Tesco.
Hopefully these treatments will release Chloe from the Big Brother prison she's created for herself. You know, getting outside.
Five, four, three, two, one. You can now leave your house.
Fine. Good luck. Oh, I'm coming, Davina.
Often starts with just watching too much TV, not leaving the sofa, and then sort of leads on to much more obvious signs, changes in personality, becoming a lot more argumentative, showing off, outrageous dress, constantly following celebrity fads. And...
Hello.
Come on.
Hello.
No, come on, Chloe, let's...
I love you!
Come on, please. If you could just...
This one's for free!
No, please, not here. Chloe!
Come on!
Sometimes, if they're up to it, we might set them a task. Sort of give them a feeling of importance, of course, still making them the centre of attention.
Oh, my God, this is proper mental. 100!
Well done. Okay. Congratulations.
Oh, I did it. Oh, got down for that.
Well done.
Good job.
I mean, hopefully, with the help of people like Helen, we'll slowly begin to get the old Chloe back.
Not Dad.